no reason I'm as evil as I could be. I pray to Jesus, please keep my mind at peace. I just wanna stay humble and patient. Got some stupid niggas come at you with gay shit. He look like Big, he sound like Big. Yo, I'm B-L-A-C-K, nigga, you dig? I guess it all started when Keish left this earth, dog. And the doc gave me my worst call and told me that my boo going through convulsions. Imagine my mind state and emotions. Hell, my mom's going through it with my step pops. He got cancer in his lung and his chest rotten. All I wanted to do was be a winner. All I ever ate was hot dogs and chips for dinner. I sacrificed so much for my career. That's why my eyes shed blood for tears.
In my heart, it burns this fire, and I don't fear none of y'all. In my heart, it burns this fire, and I don't fear none of y'all. In my heart, it burns this fire, and I don't fear none of y'all. In my heart, it burns this fire, and I don't fear none of y'all.
I've been in the industry for a year now. All my life I wish for this, I'm here now. I didn't know it was so much politicking. I feel like a motherfucking politician. Just yesterday I was out there hustling. Did a 3-song demo, now they broke me in. 9s and 4-5s and pops and jaws. Got Virgin calling me with Pete Farmer. Give shots out to my niggas down and rich. They was with me ever since I was on the bench. When I had no shoes, had no clothes, had no food, had no dough, had no hoes. Shit was real thirsty back in them times. Like Martin Lawrence, a real thin line. I ran across a few real niggas, a lot of hating niggas, a lot of fake